Let's take a look at the mixtures, solution, colloids, and suspensions. 混合物，包括溶液、胶体和悬浮液。Mixture is composed of two or more pure substances. 混合物是由两种或多种纯物质组成。The two types mixtures. The first one is heterogeneous mixture. Heterogeneous mixture doesn't have a uniform composition, such as a type of food, pizza or soup. 异质混合物没有均匀的成分，比如一种食物，例子呢是披萨或者是汤，都是 heterogeneous mixture。The second type is called homogeneous mixture. Homogeneous mixture has a uniform composition, such as tap water, salt water, sugar water, or vinegar. 均匀混合物具有均匀的成分，比如说。自来水、盐水、糖水和醋都是homogeneous mixture。Let's take a look at solutions. A solution is a homogeneous mixture. Any phases of matter, including gas, liquid, solid, can form a solution. 溶液是均匀的混合物，任何物质相，包括气相、液相或者是固相，都可以形成溶液。Take a look at the examples here. Some examples. Air is a gaseous solution containing major components of oxygen, nitrogen, and carbon dioxide. 空气是一种气态溶液，主要成分为氧气、氮气和二氧化碳。Second example is a table salt dissolved in water. form a liquid solution，溶解在水中的食盐形成一种液体溶液。Next, steel is a solid solution, containing carbon and iron. 钢是一种固体溶液，包含碳和这个铁。Solute, definition of solute, a solution component in a less amount is called solute. 溶质含量较少的溶液。成分溶液成分称为溶质 solvent，a solution component in largest amount is called a solvent 溶剂含量最多的溶液成分称为溶剂 aqueous solution what's aqueous solution a solution with water as a solvent 水溶液以水为溶剂的溶液 colloidscolloid is a homogeneous mixture with nanoparticles with a diameter 1 to 1000 nanometer as a solute, such as homogenized milk or purified protein preparations. 胶体是一种以纳米颗粒直径为1到1000纳米的溶质。的均匀混合液、混合物，例如均质牛奶或纯化的蛋白质。The last type is called suspension. Suspension is a heterogeneous mixture containing particles that are so large that they are not able to dissolve in a liquid. A suspension can be shaken to disperse. The particles in the liquid, but set out on standing, such as flour powder suspension in water, and sand suspension in water. 悬浮液是一种非均质混合物，其中含有大到无法溶解在颗粒中的颗粒，无法溶解在液体中的颗粒。悬浮液可以通过摇晃使颗粒分散在液体中，但静止后会沉淀出来。例如，面粉在水中，悬浮液，面粉在水中的悬浮液，或沙子在水中的悬浮液。